towards Austin P. State University's Color Guard as we get set to pledge our allegiance to the American flag. And then when we finish with the pledge, we'll welcome CA's Upper School Choir. They'll lead us in our national anthem.
Please join me as we say the Pledge to Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you. Good afternoon. This is an excerpt from an essay that I wrote. My father, Army Staff Sergeant William Parker, who is here today, served during Operation Desert Storm. My father was called up to deploy to the Middle East in January of 1991. His life suddenly changed. He had only 1 month to prepare and get all of his things in order. Although my father did sacrifice time away from his family, he stressed that he felt that it was his family who truly sacrificed for his sudden absence. In addition to time away from home, my father was death or life-threatening injury. His primary mission in Desert Storm was the interrogation of Iraqi prisoners. It required a massive effort of teamwork to get the prisoners transported, processed, fed, clothed, and that was all before the interrogation process could even start. However, in order to reach meaningful goals and real objectives, one must be prepared to sacrifice. My father says that the easiest thing to do in the world is quit. Letting my buddies down in the end, he stated, was a worse fate than anything the war could ever throw at me. Each and every person in the unit matters and has a role in the operation. If one member slacks off or doesn't hold his or her weight, the entire unit will suffer and the objective potentially will be put in danger of failing. Since I really enjoy sports, the concept of teamwork really resonates with me. Nearly every successful sports team stresses the idea of teamwork. It takes 5 basketball players, 11 football players, and 9 baseball players all working together to produce a winning team on the field and court. The importance of teamwork can also be applied in the civilian world as well. Each and every employee is important and all must work together to achieve a common goal or objective.
Call our own. knows where to find them.
A hero is an ordinary individual who finds the strength to persevere and endure in spite of overwhelming obstacles.
A hero is no braver than an ordinary man, but he is brave for 5 minutes longer. A hero is someone who has given his or her life to something bigger than oneself.
Children and my wife, I think my lucky star.